The inspiration behind the garden really was to try and bring the landscape of Windsor, which is sort of 10,000 acres of wonderful parkland over there, down to the town. So in a way, it's sort of quite a democratic statement, and this needed to be knitted into the idea of this being very much a garden for the Queen's Golden Jubilee, so that the focus of it is this bandstand, because the band come and play here every Sunday in summer.